There are so many medical systems in the world. Let us know which medicines are cheap and which medicines are of high cost. Let us take allopathy and alternate medical system of plants and flowers first. There are preventive medicines, kit medicines, general research medicines, and doctor's course medicines, low power medicines, high power medicines, formula, patent medicines, etc. For 5 gram to 10 gram quantity of preventive medicines or kit medicines, low power medicine cost is rupees 30 to 60 outside. In NGOs, trust, etc., its cost is 20 to 40 because there no fee is added, and another thing is no research charge, and plus they have own buildings, etc. And for general common diseases, 500 to 600, and for serious diseases, etc., 1000 to 2000, and very serious critical, etc., cases for which acupuncture, electropuncture, magnet therapy, gel therapy, and high doses, etc., needed, their cost may be up to 3000, etc. In homeopathy also the same cost. For example, preventive medicines, kit medicine, etc., 30 to 60, general medicine 150 to 250, and for general diseases 500 600, etc., and for some diseases 2000 1500, etc. In Ayurveda also, for acute stage diseases 150 300, and for critical chronic diseases 3000 5000, etc. In allopathy also, first stage diseases medicines cost low, and for chronic critical serious cases high cost, high charges. So it depends on medicines and staff and type of treatment, etc. There are so many.